Welcome back, guys, to another episode of GTA 5 Story Mode. Got some assassination to do. On that phone call, okay.
Ever heard of Jackson Skinner? He's head of product development at Facade. Man, plus read different magazines. And the bastard made a fortune selling customer data to the highest bidder from Moscow to Tehran. He's panning into the cyber terrace on a fucking silver platter.
Okay, don't chill. Chill. I got you, man. What's the play?
I'm reliably informed that he has a weakness for working girls. And there's a regular he likes to pick up in La Puerta. Stake her out, and she should lead you to Skinner. I'll send you the location.
The car just disappeared. Are you serious? Forget this car. Get back to the same one I've been to. Oh, come on, man. The drifts are so terrible in this game. But anyway. What am I supposed to do? Shall I follow that woman? Wait, what? Oh, flip! I have to watch out for her. Oh, sorry. Try again. What am I doing with the weapon, bro? Oh. Well, enter the target's car, watch for the vehicle that she entered and kill the driver. Okay, that's what I have to do. Okay, so all I have to do now is wait. Get going then. Is that him? It's him, isn't it? Oh. Nah, I can't do it. Can I? Here's another car. Oh, just get going, man. There's a lot of bad drivers in GTA 5, including in the UK. Is this one in the convertible? Oh, there it is. That's the one. There it is. Now I can assassinate the target. Alright, it's done now. Is that it? Or are there any more?
Hey man, I'll wipe this software for you.
Ah, excellent news. I'll speak to you soon.
Okay, that must be done for Franklin. Nice. 5,000? Yeah, okay. Some more assassination, yeah? Is it? Or is it? It is. You know what, let's go and meet Devin. Let's meet Devin. Wait till morning, night? Oh, night. Okay.
Put up your hand and stand where I can see you.
Alright, you got me, homie. Alright. You know how to work that face recognition shit already?
Go figure it out. Okay, booting up. You can use the stick to move the camera. Zoom in and out. It'll pick up pedestrians carrying the 2012 SA state license. If you target them, the scanner accesses the data.
Who's the driver? Blue marker. Blue marker? Oh. Okay, here's the arrow. Okay. Let's zoom in. I can't see the body. Scanning. Oh. Sure, that was just a test. Okay. Right here, another two more blue arrows. Who should I go for first? Oh. Alright, let's get zoomed in. They're too far from here, you know? I can't even see the target. Come on, just scan him already. I can't even. Oh. Well, forget that then. He is one scanning. Nope, not him. Greg. Nope. Try again. Nope. What? East. Oh wow. So many targets to find, yeah? Alright, let's keep scanning. Oh, come on, hurry up. I'm trying to look for him already. Nope. Is that him? Please be him. No. Come on, it has to be one of these two. Yeah, there we go. Done him. So we're looking for his car. So all I have to do is track him where he can lead us to the car. Oh, that must be the pet. Speeding offense, nice of him. Oh, he's gone. Oh, there he is. That was close. I thought I lost him. He's coming down there. It has to be the car. Oh, there's Franklin. Oh, flip, he's gone inside the garage, he messed it up. Now there's the car. You're kidding me. Oh, flip. This is gonna be hard now. Hurry up, Franklin. Your car is too slow. Oh, come on, then. When is he gonna stop? Oh, there's Franklin. Oh, he is somewhere inside the building. The light just gone off. He switched off the light. Alright, where is he now? That's just a van driver, man. Oh wait, try another. That must be Franklin. Who's that? Oh, here's Franklin. Oh, here's another one. That is him, that's him. Nice. Oh, this one. Now I have to get out. Wrong way, sorry. Huh? Oh, flip. Are you serious? Mate, come on. Oh, wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. Oh, come on. I'm just trying to get out of here. Just let me go. Come on. Wonderful. I went the wrong way. No! Oh, flip. Oh, I was so close. I would have finished that mission by now. England condition. Well, I gotta be careful now. Come away. Nice. Very nice. You're kidding me! How the hell can this car drift if I haven't even pressed anything? Oh, look at that. Just popped the tire. Nice. Nice, already lost them. But look at them now. Look at that. Pop tire. How on earth did I get a pop tire? How? Now I have to drive carefully.
Six, eight.
taking any call? Got his gun. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. If you guys enjoyed it, please subscribe to the channel, and I will see you guys in the next video.